So this is the one the gods want us to destroy. I hereby carry out the will of the gods.
Why did you do this? What have we ever done to you?
This is the will of the gods. It is of no concern to you humans. I have more important matters. What exactly are you? How can a mere human control Etheria?
Huh? I'm not controlling them. The Etheria are protecting me.
What? You could be the one the gods are seeking. I think I'd better give you a little test. Interesting. You move well. Very few escape Almira's attack.
Almira? You mean Almira of Oz?
You know of Oz?
Yes. I mean, I've heard stories about Oz. Oz is made up of the Chosen Three, the greatest envoys of the gods.
You know about Oz, and yet you dare face me? Trying to divert my attention while the other villagers escape, are you? Fool. Yet, that foolishness is actually rather endearing, I suppose. I won't kill you. Instead, I'll just let the gods determine your fate. But it's up to you whether you get there in one piece. What?
Toto?
Listen to the voices of the Etheria. They'll tell you what to do.
You can talk? And where did those wings come from?
Look, don't worry about me. Just do it already. You made a promise to your little sister, remember?
Impossible.
That's it. That's the way.
Is that a Lex? I don't believe it. How can a human have a Lex?